Up in Waterloo, the DeKalb soccer team is in new territory. Last Saturday, the Barons winning the program's first ever regional championship. DeKalb beating Dwenger in the title game 2-1. At 18-2 on the season, the Barons now head to semi-state. They face third-ranked Warsaw Saturday in Warsaw for the semi-state semifinals.
We've really talked a lot, communication with everybody, with every decision we've had, with the coaches, with the captains, with all the seniors. We've really just stayed together as a unit and just pulled it through.
Last year, we didn't make it out of the sectionals first game, so I think we thought this was going to be a long year, but we got through. We just got to focus on the game, don't get overrated over it, and just play our game.
DeKalb and Warsaw play at noon on Saturday.